This is an intersecting lines because they cross no matter what. This is a parallel line because they never cross. This is a perpendicular lines. They do cross and they make a right angle.